walking down life's highway. Long time ago, one day I saw a sign that read, Heaven's Grocery Store. As I got a little closer, the door came open wide. When I came to myself, I was standing inside. Well, I saw a host of angels. They were standing everywhere. One angel said to me, my child, shop with care. Everything a Christian needed was in the grocery store. And all you couldn't carry, you come back in again for more. Well, first I got some patience. Love was in the same row. Further down was understanding. You need that everywhere you go. I got a box or two of wisdom, a bag or two of faith. Well, I just couldn't miss the Holy Ghost, for he was all over the place. Well, I stopped to get some strength and courage to help me run this race. By then my basket was getting full, but I remembered I needed some grace. Well, I didn't forget salvation, for salvation, that was free. So I tried to get enough that to save both you and me. Then I started to the counter to pay my grocery bill. Well, I thought I had everything to do my master's will. And I went up the aisle, I saw a prayer, and I just had to put that in. Well, I knew when I stepped outside, I'd run right into sin. Well, peace and joy were plentiful. They were near the last shelf. Song and praises was hanging near, so I just helped myself. I asked the angel, how much do I owe? He just smiled and said, take them everywhere you go. Then I said, how much do I really owe? He smiled and he said, my child, Jesus paid your bill a long, long time ago.